How to make garlic smashed cucumber salad. Cut off the end. Using the side of the knife, we're just gonna smash the cucumber. Then we're gonna cut the cucumber into bite-sized pieces. Season with sugar, salt, set it aside for 20 minutes. Chop up a lot of garlic, heat up some oil. Add the cucumbers in a separate bowl. Look at all that excess water. Season with black vinegar, soy sauce, cilantro, sesame seed, garlic oil. Mix together. Look at that.